We have about 6 freezers full of samples. That's thousands, hundreds of thousands. I'm Crystal. I've been a research tech here at Blood Center for 8.5 years. We're testing for von Willebrand's disease. It's a bleeding disorder that's actually quite prevalent in the population. We do a lot of testing, various assays, ELISAs, so it's really important to keep our samples, we get a lot of samples, keep them well labeled and inventory them appropriately. And there are certain centers that you know that their labels, as soon as you put them in the water bath, are right off. Yeah, so we have to tape them on first. And then, yeah, the marker starts to come off and you don't know the date anymore, and that makes it hard to track. We've moved to a barcode system so that we can track each tube, because we need to know how many thaws each sample has. The draw dates are different. We'll have one person come in multiple times. So it's very necessary to know which sample has been tested, what way. Before we switched to the FreezerBondz labels, we were having issues because we get samples frozen from other centers. They come on dry ice, and then we need to label them with our barcodes. So then those weren't sticking on the tubes. So once we got the FreezerBondz labels, they stick and they don't come off.